Oh, hello again, everyone. Let me just turn the volume up, which I've already done, and it is now over, so you've already seen that. And welcome back to the 30 Days of Rivals. This is Mr. G-Squared, technically still day 12, episode 7. I am behind. I'm trying to get caught up. I'm still outside grilling chicken right now. It's super cold. I'm sitting here in my garage waiting for this to grill up. It's like 40 degrees outside right now, which isn't cold to a lot of people. I get that, but it is cold to me right now because we just got done with, like, you know, 60, 70 degree temperatures like all of last week. So the sudden drop has made me a little cold. But I'm sitting out here right now. I can see my breath. And we're going to play some Rivals while this chicken cooks. Let's do it. We're going to start off with a nod match this time. I am still using this old deck. I actually just finished recording episode 6. Oh, we are up against Warrior. Mr. Warrior, he's on my team. He's on my Discord. I love you, Warrior. Now I'm going to crush you. Actually, Warrior's probably going to crush me. He has a lot of high-level units that are very brutal. He has good combos. I'm hoping, though, that I am going to be able to outplay Warrior. Here comes this play. Okay. Not surprising. Oh, how did you do that, Warrior? Right, so we're going to pull them back. Get the bikes out now. Go off. Oh, no way. Oh, that was so close. See these levels, man. He's got good, strong levels against me. It's only one difference, though, which isn't that bad. He's using his hero power. So brutal, though. It's always a brutal hero power to have to deal with. Of course, my Banshee's not going to be performing up to snuff against these. He's got a 2 level on my Banshee, which is going to be really hard to deal with. Oh, see that? Hey, look at that. He almost crushed my tank already. No, don't lag. Don't lag, game. Oh, dear. Okay, there, that got me that rocket. That's a guaranteed launch. Not by much, but it was a guaranteed launch. I need to get rid of these flames. I need to get some Banshee cover on my Scorp. I'm done. Man. Warrior, man. That was good. It was good. It was a good match. That's a strong arm ability, man. I still struggle to deal with that to this day. I struggle to deal with that. Let's slap in that and share that with our team. This is good. The max level 13s on the on the helos were a little bit of a pain. So let's slap in our GG. Oop, that's not what I want to type. Well played, sir. GG, well played, sir. There we go. All right. What bounty did I get? Look at that. Hold on. Let's collect this bounty quick. Get this, then we're going to jump into our GDI match. All right, GDI time. Here we go. Moving in. Let me check this chicken quick, too. See how that's going. Still cooking. Okay. Let's have another drink of wine, too. Mmm. Ah, so good. Mmm. Protect your base. The enemy can destroy it by direct assault. I am recording, right? Okay, good. For a second there, I forgot if I turned it on or not. Here we go. Jade Nuker. This is when... Oh, shoot. This is when my Nod deck is usually used to shine. Might not be the case this time. We'll see. This deck does decent against it. Like, it depends who the player is a lot of the time. Also, it depends if I can move my units with, Come on, come on, baby. There we go. Go ahead and pull these guys back. Alright, let's see what we're up against now. More militia. A lot of militia pouring out here. He doesn't have a harvester. Well, isn't that just the best news ever? Do one of these numbers. Look at that. Now he's got a Harvey. Perfect timing, too. Why in the world did he just do that? He just got a second harvester out. Not really the wisest of decisions, in my opinion. But, you know what? We'll see how it works. Well, here comes one of the bugs. You can counter the bug out, no problem. Especially when that happens. Go ahead and bring the Predator up. So let's get off the point. Alright, let's get back on the point. Go up! Oh, misclick, 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 bad misclick. Alright, come on, baby. Let's go, let's go! Got it. I didn't even see any Chem Warriors enter the fray. Just one nuke fly down. The nukes are pretty powerful on that map, not gonna lie. Because of the position they got, it's just very strong. That was a GG. This was episode 7. Technically, it's gonna say day 7, even though it's really day 12. But we all know what's happening, right? Everybody has busy lives. Oh, geez, I think my chicken's on fire.